are you that lad from that show? And I go, yeah. And they go, and they're like, what are you doing here? We all got given like, right, here's the options of sunglasses. Which ones do you like?
That's true. But do you know what? Boss man Steve Blackman was like, yeah, but these ones, Rob, please. These like this one. Because they reminded him of sunglasses of his youth, I think.
Yeah.
What was that?
The end of the world, November 25th, 1963.
And where am I now?
Dallas, 10 days earlier.
I need to find my family.
A corpse after a bunch of my fans had all sort of killed this person in a ritual murder and then carved my face many, many times into his skin surface. That was pretty.
Yeah, that was a good one.
Yeah, that was at a Comic-Con.
Yeah, it was a live event.
Walking around as a stormtrooper. I went, that fellow there! Take his life and carve my likeness into his flesh.
Now!
And they did do this. And, you know, anyone who doubts that, I have video evidence, which... No, but you know what, though? Flesh is a good one. Tattoos, I'm very encouraging of folks getting tattoos, and at the odd Comic-Con I've met people who've gone the whole way and committed my face to their flesh for the rest of the
Oh time. Really? They've done that?
Oh yeah.
The weirdest one I had, I went to it was at a Comic-Con actually, and they'd carved a clay, this artist had carved a clay statue of me. Wow. It's on my Instagram, the and I was literally blown away. I couldn't believe it. But the likeness was, I mean, I actually think they made my body look 10 times better than it actually looks in real life. But it was...
Was it lifelike, Tom? Was it?
Sure? Yeah, it was quite bizarre. If you go down my Instagram, I'll have to find it. But it's quite insane. Yeah, it was in Sicily. It was a Comic-Con in Sicily.
Wow.
And these people were so nice down there, like amazingly kind people. But I just basically went and got taken for dinner a lot, which was amazing. But then they carved this statue.
None of us are supposed to be here, right?
We know something changes the timeline. We have to make it right again. Before everyone and everything we know is dead.
I was once recognized in a bar in Cambodia. That was pretty cool. That was pretty unexpected.
They usually shout monkey man at me.
That's on and offset, Livia.
Yeah, that's just standard. Yeah. That was before Umbrella Academy as well, so it's just enhanced it even more now.
Tom's just hanging out of the rafters of the studio. It's like, does he work here?
What is funny is like when, because I live in quite a small rural town, and there's people, what's weird I think for people is when they expect people from a TV show to live in somewhere exotic or something. And I go into like my local Morrison's or Waitrose, and someone will go, are you that lad from that show? And I go, yeah. And they go, and they're like, what are you doing here?
Yeah.
But I'm like, I live here.